And we got to get rid of the weak Congress people, the ones that aren't any good, the Liz Cheneys of the world. We got to get rid of them. We got to get rid. You know, she never wants a soldier brought home. I brought a lot of our soldiers home. I don't know, somewhat like it. They're in countries that nobody even knows the name. Nobody knows where they are. They're dying. They're great, but they're dying. They're losing their arms, their legs, their face. I brought them back home, largely back home, Afghanistan, Iraq. Remember I used to say in the old days, don't go in Iraq, but if you go in, keep the oil. We didn't keep the oil. So stupid, these people.